Hello, my name is Sarah MacDonald. Thank you very much for tuning in to this recital. And thank you to St. George's Cathedral in Kingston, Ontario for inviting me to give it. Now, obviously, I am not in Kingston, Ontario at the moment. Instead, this recital was recorded in the chapel at Selwyn College in the University of Cambridge, where I am Director of Music. Like many of you, I've had to diversify my skill set over the past few months. So now I'm not just a musician, I'm also a video editor. The recital was recorded on a camera, an iPhone, and a small audio recording machine, which was located down in the chapel. And I have just finished editing it and gluing it all together. My program takes its inspiration from the feasts that we didn't celebrate over the past few months because of the COVID-19 pandemic. So there's music for Easter, Ascension, Pentecost, Trinity, Corpus Christi, and a piece to end which celebrates all of the saints' days, whose feasts we also missed. There are two instruments in the chapel, and you'll hear both of them. The first is the 2004 three-manual, 30-stop orgue Les Tourneaux from Quebec, so that, plus myself, counts as my Canadian content. And the second is a small three-stop chamber organ built by Kenneth Tickell of Northampton. Once again, thank you very much for tuning in, and I hope you enjoy.